Huawei is readying its next flagship smartphone for launch sometime later this year. Dubbed Mate 30 Pro, it will be the successor to last year's Mate 20 series. In the last few weeks, there have been various leaks. Adding to that list is a new Huawei Mate 30 Pro camera leak. Earlier interviews have shown that the Mate 30 series will come with a square-shaped camera module. This is expected to be like the module seen on the Mate 20 series. Now, a leaker has shared alleged camera specifications of the upcoming Mate 30 Pro. According to this leaker, the Mate 30 Pro will feature a triple camera setup at the back. This setup will include 2-megapixel sensors and one 8-megapixel sensor. Diving in deeper, the first 40-megapixel sensor will come with a 1x1.5 sensor size and up to f/1.4 aperture. It will also feature a RYYB pixel layout, which was first introduced in the Huawei P30 Pro earlier this year. Lastly, the camera will be backed by various sign lens features. The second 40-megapixel sensor is expected to be an ultra-wide lens with up to 120 degrees field of view and a 1x1.7 sensor. The third 8-megapixel sensor is expected to be a telephoto lens with up to 5x zoom. This is another feature that was seen on the P30 Pro. An alleged real-life photo of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro surfaced online recently. While it didn't show much in terms of the design, it did confirm the presence of a wide nose. Going by that, it doesn't seem the overall design will change much from the Mate 20 series. Some of the other rumored features include a 90Hz display similar to the OnePlus 7 Pro. Under the hood is likely to be a Kirin 985 SoC and a 4200mAh battery with 55W fast charging support. While there is no official word yet, Huawei is likely to unveil its next flagship smartphone sometime in October. Besides the Mate 30 Pro, Huawei may also launch a standard Mate 30 smartphone and a 5G variant. Much-loved Marvel hero and OnePlus ambassador Robert Downey Jr. was spotted posting about the OnePlus 7 on his Weibo page using Huawei's flagship P30 Pro smartphone, the media has reported. OnePlus, which roped the Hollywood actor earlier this year for endorsing it, has faced flak for paying for ads featuring him instead of waterproofing its smartphones. On July 30th, Robert Downey Jr. reportedly forwarded a Weibo using Huawei P30 Pro rather than his entire smartphone brand OnePlus 7. Although the post later disappeared from his Weibo profile, the eagle eyes of the users captured the evidence in the screenshot before it got erased. Tech portal HuaweiCenter.com reported on Wednesday. This is hardly the first time a brand ambassador or an executive of one smartphone company was found using a phone made by another company. In an instance late last year, Samsung Nigeria unit was found tweeting about the Galaxy Note 9 using an iPhone. It is quite possible in his case that it was someone else posting on his behalf on Weibo rather than himself. OnePlus had signed up Robert Downey Jr. in May this year to lead the company's new marketing campaign. OnePlus Coach, which was released when Robert became the face of OnePlus. "We at OnePlus believe in having a laser focus in everything we do and in doing whatever it takes to create an exceptional experience for our community. Working with Robert Downey Jr., we see that these ideologies are reflected in him as well, in his creativity and dedication," Peter Lau, founder and CEO of OnePlus, had said at the time. "This synergy has us convinced that nobody could represent what we stand for better, and we are delighted to welcome Robert Downey Jr. into the OnePlus family." Even as OnePlus has always touted its commitment on getting its users the highest specs at the lowest prices, its phones have lacked official IP certification for water resistance.